We would have to be crazy to keep coming back, but he does not appreciate Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now till landfall. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? All right, see you in maintenance room. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí.
Seguro se lo olvidó hace poco.
Always worth looking in the safe. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Statue of a panther made made from gemstones. I will predict now. When you want to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. And they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your extraction point is at the main docks on your radar now. The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Last time. You know, this time I think you may have...